Yo, look who it is.
Well, well, Benjamin. Time for you to die with some dignity.
So much for her giving up.
Anthony's dead!
What the hell happened to her?
Honestly, I don't care right now. As long as she ain't killing my ass over and over again.
Good point. Let's clean up the rest and then get out of here.
Look like out there.
It's bad.
Why do I have a feeling that's a big understatement?
You know me too well.
We have a plan?
Kind of.
Kind of?
We're getting the band back together and then we're gonna kill Zinyak.
That's not a plan, that's a goal.
What, you got a better one?
Kenzie, you listening?
Yeah.
I want to turn this whole simulation off. You think you can do that?
With my help, she can.
I don't need your help.
Yes, you do. That's why you saved me first.
You saved Matt before me?
Brilliant computer hacker. Record mogul. Experience with virtual worlds. Experience with street gangs.
My experience is empire building.
Empire building? I'm sorry, who became fucking president of the United States?
Who's the person that the fucking president of the United States asked to run their cabinet because they were way over their head?
I was not in over my head.
True or false? You called me at 3 a.m. asking me to run your election because you weren't polling for shit.
There's some fine points you're glossing over there, buddy.
You're right. You weren't asking me. You were begging me.
Are you two finished yet?
Keith?
Have you been watching the whole time?
Yeah. And I'm just throwing this out there. I think there's only a passing similarity between me and Julius.
Whatever, you're like the same person.
How many of you guys are listening in on us?
All of us.
Let's not fight in front of the kids. Do you seriously have a plan?
I do.
Work it out with Kinsey and Matt and fill me in when we can execute.
You got it.
All right, I'm killing your connection, Benjamin. We'll see you soon.
Hey, King. You really hate that you end up in second place, don't you?
Yeah.